Alrighty, alrighty. It's been a while, I know. A good long while, but let's correct that. Okay. Oops.
Jeez, Bill good with a bow?
Yeah, I reckon he is.
How do I jump again? Can I jump?
Shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so. It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
Here, I can use this. Now listen, Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
We gotta be clear on this. Don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
Bill's a good guy. He just definitely needs some time warming up to you. So.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Did not see that.
I did not.
Give me that, bro. Oops, oh shit, I backed out of it. Dope. What's this for?
Minecraft. Might need you to do it again, but... That's on the Xbox app. Might need you to do it on the actual Minecraft.
I do an exclamation mark.
One way to do it. See that? Get back. Just stay close. months.
I got you.
Damn it, Bill.
What just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps. There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it!
Yeah, bruh.
Joel!
Shit, here they come.
Joel!
Just tend to the rope! Ellie, how's it looking?
What the hell am I supposed to do with that?
Just tend to the rope! Ellie, how's it looking?
I'm pulling as best I can!
Oh. Stupid battery.
I need a bit more time.
Just tend to the rope! Ellie, how's it looking?
I'm going as best I can!
Ellie.
Hold on.
No.
You all right?
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it.
Okay. Here, catch.
Thanks. God damn it.
Come on. It's not cutting.
Hurry, they're getting hurry.
No!
Ellie, Hell off, you son of a bitch!
But bullshit. I know I'm gonna get caught sipping. Which way did they go? This way. I don't know how I didn't see that.
Oh, shit. God damn it, they're coming over!
Come on! They're getting through! Keep going, this way, through the truck!
Move, Ellie, move!
I'm going!
It's open, come on!
Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill!
Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
all right.
And get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
If I see so much as a drop.
Ow! Stop!
Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, What makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my card. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. If I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Alrighty. You know how to play this?
Yeah. Pretty badly, yeah.
I always wanted to learn.
Hey! Bobby Fisher! Don't touch anything on that board!
Bobby, what?
Hey, just let it go.
Found everything you need?
We're good. Got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done was just left him back there. What kind of trouble are you in?
Yeah, he's one of a kind.
Where the hell's Tess?
It's just a job. Simple drop off.
What are you delivering?
That little brat?
Haha. Fuck you too.
You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Are you kidding me with this guy?
So where are we going, Bill?
We have the safe house. More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We? You know how to fix...
Bill, just...
That's like I said, what I need is on the other side of town. Now that side I don't ever go to because it's filled with infected. So we're gonna need more guns.
people inside.
Oh, I need to take care of that. Relax. So, you didn't answer my question about Tess. Yeah, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy. Sounds to me like there might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah, something like that.
That she's dead. That is trouble in paradise, all right.
So, why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my God, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine block looks like.
Oh no. Ah. Oh, I thought she was...
A hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. The normal people that scare me. You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing. You sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Well, I locked it. They don't have a key.
So which way?
We're here. It's in the cellar. Touch anything. And you close the door. Let's gear up.
What? I need a gun.
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
This goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
Hey, it's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's actually her idea.
Really? Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing, let her find her own way. Look, let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. A partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough and eventually it's gonna blow up in your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it.
Let's get on with it.
All right, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What's you got?
New toy from the toy box.
This looks like it would have been a pretty cool house. Basement's the shit.
This is a nail bomb. You gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
Yeah, I've seen your handiwork.
Pretty good, huh?
Here we go.
I'll do that later. Whew.
So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. It plows right in the side of the high school. I'm still sitting there with the battery in it.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo! I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. Fuck it. Joel needs a car.
What if it's damaged?
Those trucks are like tanks. It's just sitting there.
Actually, it might work.
I think my mic. That was weird.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk.
Wow.
Nice place you got here.
If you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it. That's not the confessional booth. That's my room.
All right, I'm not touching anything.
Meanwhile, he's swiping everything he can.
Time to sack up.
Sally, come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out.
Oh, man.
Yeah, come on. You don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
All right, then.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, hey. You guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
So I wanted to upgrade the reload speed, not the fire rate, but I guess the fire rate would help in a way. Jesus, like...
Nice looking out.
See what we can scavenge.
You see me? I totally nailed that guy.
Yeah, I saw it. think that's it.
Good job.
We ain't in the clear yet.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate.
Oh, jeez. There's a lot of them.
Street's blocked. Back up. Let's go through those backyards.
If you guys would give me a gun, I could help you kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up. Shut up.
Thank you.
Oh shit. There was an upstairs, right? Oh, can't get up it. Never mind. Which way was I going? I'm kind of turned around now. This way. Yeah, we were coming down this way.
Going through here.
What, the doggy door? Be very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Let's go fuck them up.
They ain't seen us yet.
You stay down.
Careful.
Close now. We're gonna have to be quick about it. Go in, grab the battery, get the fuck out. I don't want to get trapped over there.
All right, I get it.
This is a fun house, too. A nice cottage or something.
Fine, let's just keep going.
Joel!
Yeah.
Give me a hand with this. There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Oh, goodbye, head. Alright, well, I'm gonna save it right here because we're just about to hit 59 minutes. But right here at this little refreshment stand. So there we go. Our time is up. See you next time.